in North Philadelphia. If something bad happens, it's North Philly. Lots of crime. People killing each other. A lot of drugs. They call it the Badlands. Horses gives them something to do. It keeps them away from crime because they have no time to get out there doing bad things. It teaches kids respect, and if they have respect, they can respect themselves.